So a teenager in Birmingham now facing charges tonight in connection with a deadly shooting. Police arrested the unnamed 14-year-old female in the shooting death of Laleco Cummings. Cummings was killed in the parking lot of a business near Village Creek July 2nd. Police believe that shooting happened after some type of altercation.